driving me, can't you love me? Now do you real soon? Oh, I gotta, cause all that I know is that hello YouTube, welcome back for another video, you hear me? No cap, we here again with another reaction video to my love of my life, Lisa, Lily's. You know I just noticed right now too? Oh my, you know I noticed? I'm doing this backwards. I should have reacted to the first one she ever done, and then to all the way to number four, but I started with the last thing she did, well the last thing she posted was number four. Before this video, I did number three, and now I'm doing number two. So let's get right into this, yo. We're back at it again, yo. Yo, I'm grinding. I'm gonna be posting mostly. I'm gonna post Thursdays through Saturdays. I mean Thursday through Saturday, and I'm gonna triple upload. I'm gonna triple upload. Let's get it. Let's see what she got. Okay, I'm messing up with that hat. Hey, swaggy, swaggy. Hey. Yo, the camera is so clean with it too. What? Ooh. Yo, so smooth it is. Ooh. Yo, hit that. It's like a chill kind of video right here. She's not going too crazy, but she's still killing at the same time. Bruh, look at her. Where are you at? I'ma find you. I'm a simp. Huh? I'm simping too hard. I should stop. Let's just finish. Alright, let's finish the video. I'm guessing this is her song. So short, I want a 20 minute long one. Bro, she's amazing.
Me, Keenan Thompson. I had a dream that I threw this amazing party with my friend Aubrey Plaza. There were beverage fridges and hard seltzers everywhere.
I like that.
Yo, thank you for watching, yo. She's really talented. She could sing, dance. She probably could cook. She probably could cut the lawn. Not funny. But anyway, thank you for watching. See you guys on next video. You heard me?